welcoming you all in my VABIT channel after so many hours, not days. We have one question arrived from our one subscriber, so we have to solve with the deep of my knowledge and with the most simplified method ever. So this question is related to limits and derivatives. But here we can use integration. So I can only use this question is related to limits. So what is the question? Limit n tends to infinite. 1 upon n summation r is equal to 1 to 2n r upon under root n square plus r square. We have to find out that all questions value. Now guys, what we have to doing in our solution before to see and explain the whole solution, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. What is the given that limit n tends to infinite? 1 upon a1 summation r is equal to n r upon under root n square plus r square, which is also as it is given that. Now guys, what we have to doing that limit n tends to 1 upon n summation r is equal to 1 to 2n. Now common out n from the square out, so n common out, then it become n and I can take it into the numerator, okay, from the denominator to numerator. So it become r upon n 1 plus r upon n square, done. Hope so guys, this step is must be a meaningful and conceptable full for all of you. Now what we have to doing after that, now we have to take that all term it become into the integration form. How we can I can build up must be focus here. I am taking that 1 upon n is equal to dx. So what I am taking after that, r upon n is equal to x. So if I am putting then r is equal to 1, then I am getting the value x is equal to infinite. And if I putting n tends to infinite, then I am getting the value is 0. Then after, if I am putting r is equal to 2, then what I am getting r is equal to, sorry, 2n. Summation 2n, so r is equal to 2n in that form. Then after 2n upon n, so n cancels, so I get x is equal to 2. Now guys, our all integration form will be ready, not will be, is ready. So integration from 0 to 2 x dx under root 1 upon 1 plus x square. How I am getting, I am explaining you, r upon n, so I am taking x. 1 upon n, which I am taking dx. 1 plus r upon n, so x, so 1 plus x square. Okay, then after what I am doing, another time the guessing moment is coming, so 1 plus x square is equal to t square. Taking differentiation 2x dx is equal to 2t dt, x dx is equal to t dt. Okay. Then after what I am doing that, putting x is equal to 0 value, x is equal to 0, so I am getting t is equal to 1, okay. Then after x is equal to this value 2, so I am getting t 2 square is a 4 plus 1 5, so t's value is under root 5, okay. So integration is 1 to root 5. Now x dx t dt, 1 plus x square and t square under root, cancel out that power and root, so I am getting t, cancel out that bottom dt, integration dt, so I am getting t root 5 minus 1. Hope so this solution be each and every step I can explaining you with deep of my knowledge. So guys, before to leave this channel, subscribe my channel, press the bell icon and more share and more send me your question as early I can as I solve. Bye.